Football here at their own 18-yard line. So that now two consecutive drives that have ended in interceptions. You wonder if he's trying to do a little too much out there.
Oh, I like where you're going with that, that maybe he's pressing it a little bit, trying to be too fine with his throws, or maybe overestimating his arm. It could be a combination of all of those things. In any event, he's got to get it figured out and in a hurry.
So the drive's going to start with Pollard. And he'll go